Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Tin Hut!
At ease. Rear Admiral Mihailovic, 5th Fleet.
Commander Shepard, SSV Normandy.
You don't know who I am, do you, Commander? I command the 63rd Scout Flotilla. You and the Normandy were slated for my unit after Shakedown. Then the Council got their paws, claws, tentacles, whatever. They got them on our ship and you.
I still serve the Alliance, sir. As a Spectre, I can advance our interests to the Council.
You still know what color your blood is, Shepard? I don't begrudge the politician's decision to throw you to the Council. It's an opportunity. I do begrudge this over-designed piece of tin, though.
This ship saved our lives a dozen times over.
An exaggeration. I've read your reports. This experiment diverted billions from our appropriations bills. For the same price, we could have had a heavy cruiser. But no, we had to make nice to the Turians, throw money in a co-developed boondoggle. I'm here to make an inspection, Commander. Normandy is an Alliance warship. I intend to see she's up to snuff.
We'd be honored to show her to you, Admiral.
I'll just bet. Wait here. I won't be long. Commander, I'm not happy.
Sounds like a fairly common situation.
Commander, I suggest you secure your mouth. It's going to get you in trouble. Who designed that CIC? Putting the commander aft of everyone else is inefficient. What if he needs to discuss with the operators toward the bow?
Modified Turian style. They prefer commanders looking over their subordinates rather than in the middle of them. We wanted to see how effectively they can command with that setup.
Reasonable goal, but they should have studied that in a lab rather than on a frontline warship. I had to shake my head at that drive core of yours, 120 billion credits of LM-0 to make this thing able to move without giving itself away. You realize we could make drive cores for 12,000 fighters with that money? What good is it to hide for a few hours anyway? Useless!
We can loiter in an enemy system and monitor traffic, or drop infiltration teams on enemy worlds. Normandy can be more effective than the Salarian STG.
Maybe. But that's not the job of a proper warship. We're supposed to find and kill the enemy fleet, not count how many times their garrison goes to the bathroom. And we need to talk about your crew, Commander. Krogan? Asari? Turians? What are you thinking, Commander? You can't allow alien nationals free access to Alliance equipment.
Between Saren and the Geth, we have enough enemies out here. Treating other species with suspicion and distrust won't win hearts and minds.
That assumes the hearts and minds are worth winning. That hasn't been proven yet. You have anything else to say, Commander? Any other justifications for the state of this vessel?
I think the Normandy is a good ship, sir. Even if you disagree, you have to see that her joint construction and multiracial crew make the Alliance look better.
Your job is to look good, Commander. The Alliance Navy's is to win wars. I'm not convinced Normandy isn't a waste of taxpayer money, but I am convinced that you believe otherwise, and that you'll use it to its best ability. I'll be submitting a report to the Joint Military Council. It will not be as negative as I planned. Good hunting, Commander Shepard. Make us proud.
Economic performance, Exogeni has announced that its research colony on Pharos is finally returning a profit. New discoveries and a dedicated colonization effort have finally paid off for Exogeni. Exogeni's stock rose sharply with the announcement, with investors pleased at this surprising news.
Commander Shepard, Kalisa had been seen in Al-Jilani, Westerland News. Would you answer a few questions for our viewers?
What do you want to know?
You've been given a unique position to represent our race. People want to get a sense of how you'll do that. Humans have been trying to get the respect of the galactic community for 26 years. With that in mind, what are your feelings on being the first human Spectre?
The Spectres represent the best of every species in the galaxy. To be asked to join them is an honor.
Some have said your appointment is the Citadel throwing humans a bone. Have you encountered any situations where the Citadel asked you to place its needs before the needs of Earth?
The Council is concerned with the needs of the whole galactic community. We're part of that community now. Our needs are on their agenda, but we're one of many.
You really do believe that, don't you? You've been given command of an advanced human warship for your missions. Is there anything you'd like to say about it?
Actually, the Normandy was co-developed by human and Turian engineers. Its design incorporates many innovations, all of which are classified, I'm afraid.
So the Turians have knowledge of the Normandy that is being kept secret from the Alliance public? Do you think it was appropriate to hand Earth's most advanced warship over to the Citadel?
I wasn't aware it had been handed over to anyone. I'm in command, and last I checked, I'm human. Same goes for my crew.
Human, yes, but you do work for the Citadel now, Commander. One last question, Commander. Rumors back home say you're tracking a rogue Spectre named Saren. Do you have any comment on that?
Saren instigated the attack on our colony at Eden Prime. Once his involvement was proven to the Council, I was assigned to bring him in.
That's surprising, Commander. The official line says Eden Prime was attacked by rogue synthetics. Good luck in your mission. Thank you for your time, Commander Shepard.
C-Sec seems more like a military operation than a police force.
Your guide.
Commander Shepard, I am Nasana Dantius. I'm glad you're here. I must talk to you about my sister Dahlia. She's been kidnapped by slavers.
Dahlia's dead, Nasana, and I know she was blackmailing you.
And I was all set to try to manipulate you into hunting her down for me. But I guess that won't be necessary now, will it?
You wanted your sister dead?
If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. It'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
You're a diplomat on her way up the ranks. It could be handy to have a Spectre who owes you a favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits, but I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.
This place seems strange. I wish there were more humans around.
Your guide.
Has the CSEC officer been assuaged? Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers? The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language, and gave the universe the mass relays. This one only wishes to spread the truth to any who will listen. There is no intent to cause trouble. Is this how the Enkindlers would want you to use this gift of consciousness? The Enkindlers would wish for their message to be spread to all sentient races. The Enkindlers wouldn't wish their message to be spread by breaking society's laws.
This one hears wisdom. Perhaps enthusiasm has clouded judgment in this matter. This one departs now, and will not intrude upon the Presidium again.
I see the Hanar is left. Thank you.
Happy to help.
Here, for your assistance in this matter. Now if you'll excuse me, I should report to my superiors.
Rank fighters, Chief Williams? I know that Salarian women do not serve in the military.
It's becoming more common, but it took a long time to prove that ladies could handle an assault rifle or a shotgun.
On the flotilla, we don't have the luxury of sexism. We need the best hands for every available job.
Sounds nice, but I don't think I could get used to the uniform.
How many people you get coming in from the wards.
Yeah.
It's strange. The Geth are attacking, and everyone around here is still worried about ordinary business.
It is necessary, Chief Williams. Even if it comes to a full-scale war, someone has to provide food to eat and a home to return to.
Thank you.
Stand by, shore party. Decontamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Commander, Miss Al-Jalani's story on you just aired. She shouldn't have ambushed you like that, but you handled it pretty well.
We had differences of opinion, sir. I hope she at least believed my sincerity.
You handled yourself pretty well, Commander. She came across like a raving idiot. There is one other matter, however. The Citadel has been trying to play down Saren going rogue. It makes the Spectres look bad. Your mention of him was politically inconvenient.
How angry was the Council?
About what you'd expect. Don't worry too much about it, Commander. They're always angry with us. I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
This uncomfortable.
When these probes were launched, we didn't have any idea who we were fighting. We didn't want to risk aliens examining our technology. The probe has a demo nuke built in. A 20 kiloton tactical fusion warhead. About equal to the bomb dropped on Hiroshima back in the 20th. If somebody finds that probe, tampers with it. You don't need me to finish, Commander.
I understand this must be handled. But I don't have anyone trained to deal with this sort of thing, sir.
I know. I wouldn't ask if it wasn't important. These probes have been classified for 26 years. The Council will call fusion bomb booby traps dangerous and irresponsible. The Alliance would face censure if they find this probe. I'm asking you because the Normandy can get on site quickly and quietly. It's in the Voyager cluster.
We'll get on it immediately, Admiral. And we'll be discreet.
I appreciate that, Commander. Good luck. Fifth Fleet out.
Thank you.
The signal is coming from a mine?
A trap. It has to be.
I concur. This did not crash. Someone moved it here.
They may not know what they have. Let's find it before they set it off.
All right, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage.
My name is Ilanos Halliot. I doubt you know it. Who do you think runs the Terminus Clan, Shepard, huh? Thousands of pirates, slavers, criminals of every stripe?
In most criminal organizations, it's the one who's recognized as the most successful.
That's correct. The one who kills the most men, seizes the most ships, pillages the most colonies. 3 years ago, I was the strongest. I used my influence to assemble a fleet. We would drive your kind out of the Verge.
You're the one behind the attack on Elysium.
I was the motivator, the instigator, the one who promised glory and riches for sacking the largest human colony in the cluster. The one blamed when it failed. Failed! I was ruined when your kind held against the Blitz. What better way to recover my reputation than by eliminating the first human specter?
My crew will come for me.
Oh, let them. We'll be ready. An Alliance warship would make a fine prize. Oh, and if you haven't noticed, the oars here are laced with heavy metals. I'm afraid your suit radios aren't powerful enough to transmit out.
It doesn't have to be like this, Halliot.
Empty words from a dead man. Goodbye, Shepard.
What do we do now, Shepard?
I don't know. Let me think. You two see if there's anything in here we can use.
back, Shepard.
Interior pressure with exterior atmosphere.
Logged. The commanding officer is ashore.
Exo Presley has the deck.
pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
Not yet.
Well, there are still plenty of drinks I have not yet sampled.
I should let you go.
If you wish. Out.
What sort of office?
Me a pass in.
Keen? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
Analeas is paying you to shake this place down.
Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Keen. Analeas has a varin up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
Hostile contact!
Thank you.
Area secured.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Analeas would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
Your men are dirty, Sergeant. You're here off-duty, breaking the law for bribe money.
I didn't want to fight them. They fired first.
Well, I don't need a gun to rip you.
There have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Analeas' thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Synthetic Insights office. Wonder who could.
myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the Board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
Analeas is dirty. It might be best to help her.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
All right, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it. I have no interest in a public spectacle.
Everyone on this station is chafing under Analeas' extortion. You might end up a hero.
My employers rely on the goodwill of the Executive Board to work here.
The Board is investigating Analeas. They'll be more angry at him than at you.
All right. It is obvious that I cannot dissuade you. Very well. I will testify. Make whatever arrangement.
What's all about?
Given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be all right.
Doesn't this help you? You don't seem particularly happy.
I'm ecstatic, but right now, I just feel like a long day of work is ending. While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage! I'll see that you never work in this sector again!
Yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent. I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
He was corrupt.
Most people here are. I wish you could take them all down. So what can I do for you today?
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's a problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas. And a matriarch came through.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutz Valley. Commander.
The Geth ambushed us. We fought back. That's it.
Geth, you expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? 100?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about Luce Geth, there may be an investor panic.
suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
We'll need to get the reactors back online.
Backwards.
They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out.
to get my blood flowing.
Critical startup error. Virtual intelligence user interface offline. Manual boot required.
Thank you.
restore this facility. Would you like help?
Help would be great. Who are you?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard, I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
What's the situation here?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
Do you know why the reactor was shut down?
I'm sorry, but I was offline at the time. Shutdown could occur if reactor breach seems likely, or in the case of catastrophic laboratory containment failure. Emergency guidelines suggest the frigid environment will kill biological contagions. It may also damage mechanical ones.
Turn off the heat and hope the cold puts whatever you've unleashed to sleep.
What do I need to do to get the power back on?
The valves to the helium-3 fuel line must be opened. This can be done at the controls on the reactor assembly proper.
Tell me what happened here.
I'm sorry, but I need a more specific query.
Tell me what occurred immediately before you shut down.
Stage 1 alert issued at Hot Labs. Contaminants released from Laboratory Pod Gamma. Emergency protocols implemented. Stage 2 alert issued at Hot Labs. Isolation 2 breached. Tram shut down. Landline to Hot Labs disconnected. Stage 3 alert issued locally. Contaminants in tram tunnels. Station shutdown and evacuation initiated. Code Omega sent.
What sort of contaminants escaped?
I'm sorry, Commander. Inquiries related to our research require privileged access. Only executives of Binary Helix have that level of clearance.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance... Alert.
Take him out!
Thank you. reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline. Alert.
Disabled.
The landlines connect my mainframes here at Central Station to the various sub-facilities of Peak 15. This allows the crew to remotely access my databases from the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
How do I reconnect the landlines?
The landlines are designed for easy reconnection. The router for the landlines is on the roof of operations. Simply activate the controls and the hardware will reconnect and reboot automatically.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline. Connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled.
Now entering main reactor. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Thank you.
Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
E3 fuel lines cut.
Are disabled. Passenger trams are offline. From the comfort and security of their labs. When emergency protocols were implemented within the hot labs, the cabling was automatically ejected.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out. Alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline. Connections restored. Processing new data. User alert. Unable to connect to hot lab facilities.
What's this about loose contaminants?
Dangerous biological agents are present in the tramway decontamination chamber. The tram station has been sealed in the interest of crew safety. Activation of the fail-safe plasma jets is recommended prior to access.
How do I activate the failsafe system?
Controls for the failsafe systems are located in the security checkpoint outside decontamination. User alert. The failsafe system is currently inoperable.
What would it take to get the decon failsafes operating again?
There is a hardware fault in the control system. This can be repaired on-site using a standard Omni tool.
Unlock the decontamination chamber.
User alert. Contaminants are present within the decontamination chambers. Passage is not recommended.
Override. Open the doors now.
Very well, Commander. Releasing safeties. Proceed at your discretion.
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander. Logging you out.
Thank you. to be sure what was on the tram.
Can those things work a train's controls?
Hell if I know. I'm not assuming any goddamn thing. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot. I'd like to know who you are.
My name is Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. And I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
You were taken by surprise and had civilians to protect. You did a good job, Captain.
Yeah? Sure as hell doesn't feel like it. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday, and we haven't heard from her since.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians. There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. It can take you down to the hot labs. Oh, if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Look out! Go, go, go!
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
How are you holding up?
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
You let these things out?
I am only following the orders. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Ragnar's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
A thousand-year-old egg hatched?
Yes. Very tough to be so long frozen. That it survived the centuries, this is miraculous. Binary Helix planned to clone Ragnai, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Ragnai. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Obviously, they were wrong.
The this was exactly the wrong thing to do. I am thinking that without a queen, Arachni do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Arachni are uncontrollable.
Then all we need to do is bring her here.
No, I am sorry, but this will not work. These Arachni are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the Neutron Purge must be set off.
Once the Purge is armed, we'll have to fight our way out. Give us a minute to patch up and rearm.
Sure, sure. I wait here. I am not so much good for searching now, yes? Mother always say I would meet a bad end.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
I need information on the Neutron Purge.
The Neutron Purge is a fail-safe system installed within the isolation tube area. In the event of irretrievable containment loss, it is used to resolve the situation.
Activate the Neutron Purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Who would have the code?
Director of Operations Yaroslav Tartakovsky, or any executive officer of Binary Helix.
We're moving on.
Logging you out, Commander.
I am feeling not so well.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Nera destruct.
The Neutron Purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input 875-020-079. Code Omega, local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Thank you.
hopeless or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
We don't have to fight. You can return to the Citadel with us.
I think not.
Situation.
That's right.
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop. This was Ragnar's ship. Inside they find many after.
Obviously.
I am thinking that without a queen, these Ragnar are beyond saving. It is a sad. Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
Input 875-020-079. Code Omega. Local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Thank you.
enemy is everywhere!
All targets down.
Thank you.
unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I?
I will not betray him. You will... You... You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
Why are you able to break free of his control now?
I sealed a part of my mind away from the indoctrination, saving it for a moment when I could help destroy him. It will not last long.
So you could turn on me again?
Yes, but it would not be my will, Shepard. People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
Sovereign's not like other ships. Where did it come from?
I cannot say. The Geth did not build it. Its technology is far more advanced than that of any known species. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the Mu Relay. He believes it will lead him to Ilos and the Conduit.
Someone on Noveria found it?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the Relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the Relay from the Queen's mind. I was not gentle.
You have to give me the location.
I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please. There isn't much time. I transmitted the coordinates to Saren before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should. Die. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
Hold on. We've got Metagel. Maybe we can...
No. He is still in my mind. I am not entirely myself. I never will be again. No light. They always said there would be a...
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange.
flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all.
This is going to be a fun conversation.
We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
How are you speaking through her?
Our kind sing through touchings of thought. We pluck the strings, and the other understands. She is weak to urging. She has colors we have no names for. But she is ending. Her music is bittersweet. It is beautiful. You are not in harmony with those who hoped to control us. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
There are acid tanks rigged up on that thing. Set them off. Millions of my ancestors died to put these things down. Don't let them come back.
If you kill her, you consign an entire race to death. We should let the Citadel Council decide her fate.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us, or return our people to the silence of memory.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
Are you stupid? Your people didn't fight these bastards, so maybe you don't get it.
Are we any better if we kill them all?
Do what you want. My people will clean up this mess later, just like we did for the Solarians.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
Great. Bugs are writing songs about you. Mark my words, you'll regret this.
We need to hurry, Commander. My Benezia said she transmitted the Mu Relay's coordinates to Saren. He may have already gone through.
We can't follow him. That relay's inside the Terminus systems. They're not fond of Alliance ships over there, or Spectres.
The conduit's on Ilos. That's where Saren is heading. I plan to be waiting when he gets there.
Saren probably has his whole fleet in orbit around Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You need to alert the Council. They will assemble a fleet to accompany you. It is our only hope.
Crew dismissed. Joker, alert the Council. Tell them everything.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Novaria. I don't know which was worse, the cold or the corporations. One will freeze your balls off, and the other will sell them out from under you. With all due respect, Commander.
I have to go.
All right, see ya.
Mission update to the Citadel, Commander. We got confirmation on those reinforcements. Ambassador Udino wants us to report back to the Citadel. The Council's massing a joint species fleet to deal with Saren and his Geth.
I knew they'd come around. Back to the Citadel, Joker. I want the Normandy at the head of that fleet.
Yes, sir.
Good job, Shepard. Thanks to you, the Council's finally taking real action against Saren.
The Ambassador is correct. If Saren is foolish enough to attack the Citadel, as you believe, we will be ready for him.
Patrols are stationed at every mass relay linking Citadel space to the Terminus systems.
How many ships are you sending to attack Ilos?
Ilos is only accessible through the Mu Relay, deep inside the Terminus systems, Commander. If we send a fleet in there, the only possible outcome is full-scale war.
Now is the time for discretion, Commander. Saren's greatest weapon was secrecy. Exposed, he is no longer a threat. This is over.
One ship going into the Terminus systems won't start a war. I can be discreet.
You detonated a nuclear device on Vermeier. I wouldn't call that discreet.
Your style served you well in the Traverse, Commander. We recognize that. But Ilos requires a deft touch. We have the situation under control.
If Saren finds the conduit, we're all screwed. We have to go to Ilos.
Ambassador Udina, I get the sense Commander Shepard isn't willing to let this go.
There are serious political implications here, Shepard. Humanity's made great gains thanks to you, but now you're becoming more trouble than you're worth.
You bastard! You're selling us out!
It's just politics, Commander. You've done your job, now let me do mine. We've locked out all the Normandy's primary systems until further notice you're grounded.
Nobody stabs me in the back, Udina. Nobody.
I think it's time for you and your team to leave, Commander. This no longer concerns you. The Council can handle this, with my help, of course.
Listen, that they'd see.
You're an optimist, Skipper. Times like this, I'm glad I'm not. The Council's used to being the biggest kid on the playground. They don't want to believe Daddy's coming to pick them up. And eat them, I guess.
I don't care if I have to go to President Huerta. I won't sit back and wait for the Reapers to start killing people.
Whatever you come up with, you can count me in. I know I'm not the easiest person in the world to get to know, so I'll do you a favor. Just this once. I want you to be happy. Whatever you need, I'll help. There. You made me say it. Boom goes my feminine mystique.
I've had a hell of a time figuring you out, but I think I have. I want you to be happy, too.
You better.
Sorry to interrupt, Commander. Got a message from Captain Anderson.
Are you spying on us, Joker?
No, sir. Just knew you were on the ship and figured I'd pass the message on. The captain said to meet him at Flux, that club down in the wards.
Sounds important. You'd better go.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.